Jokic looks like he's injured. Harris goes all the way in, scores the two and one, and Jokic limping near midcourt. Watch this pass by Jokic. A 6-point game. He does. Minute 3 remaining. Rocky going on the floor for the Blazers. All in the hands of Lillard. Screened by Keller. Good look on Torrey Craig. Three-pointer is up. Oh, my goodness. Rodney Hood with a long three. And it's a three-point game. Denver in the lead with the ball. And a timeout by the ball. Two points for Murray. Rockets. Kicks it across. Will Barton. Shot clock down to four. Will Barton will pop a three, and that one misses, and it's Kyle on rebound. It was poked away, Barton out of bounds, but he got a hand on it. Laser ball, 26.6 left.
Great box up by Dean, would not let Millsap in there. Scratch and pop for the ball, and you can see, I think I'm taking Jokic off to bring Barton in here for defensive purposes, yeah.
Remember how many chances the Nuggets had in that front, though. He's double team Lillard before he gets the ball back to the point. Roddy Lillard's coming in. Where's Lillard going? Moses. Down three with the ball. And a deadly three point shooter. Lillard goes on. Couldn't finish it. Lillard fouled in the air. He'll go to the line to shoot two. Good foul on Gary Harris.
Yeah. This kid's supposed to go in. Dave gets the foul right there. Yes. Touches the front of that rim, man. He just needs a little softer touch off that glass as he goes in line for two.
Damian Lillard, the motor center, quiet. Misses again. Damian Lillard is now 7 for 10 from the free throw line as Jokic is back on the floor. Lillard has 12 in the quarter, but that is a key miss.
As we talked about, he is a tremendous free throw shooter. This three tonight, gotta knock this one down
to make it a 2-point game.
Now you have to cast the trap a little bit, not the ball anyway.
Campbell on the dribble, gets back on the floor, and Murray gets by Lillard, so no fouls, and now finally Lillard immediately comes and fouls. Two teams leaving it on the floor. Aaron Conley hits it first. He has proven to be clutch. He made some big shots this year and then carried it over into the playoffs. So they got 4 point game. He does so. Clutch free throw. Lillard. Conley, but Aminu on the floor. Comes off to Aminu. Looking for Lillard. Lillard. Drives all the way in, will score the two for the Blazers. 7.7 left. And a timeout, Michael Malone. Denver using their final timeout. That is by two on the ball. Now Scott Foster. Trying to get the players organized. Here we go. Jokic. So it is. Jokic to the mark. And Murray is fouled quickly. Jamal Murray, who has been clutch from the line, just hit two, will head to the line again with an opportunity to give Denver a two-possession lead.
Nice play with three very good out, and Murray all kinds of room to come up on the option. Watch at the half court and go to the baseline, and get the stop there.
Murray, 8 for 8 on the free throw line. Boy, the Nuggets have found a gem in this guy. Jamal Murray, just his third year out of Kentucky. Canada, and half of his shots tonight, he cannot be aggressor from the jump here tonight. He's got 31 points, come up a 34-point game three. And he knocks a ball down with ease, hardly scraped the rim. 4-point Denver out of 4 in the regular season, but three of those games were decided. Bucks at two. Portland loses their last time out. They advance the ball here. Grab the CJ McCollum, and he puts up a three. And it is good! And not over yet. I want to take a look at it. I believe the initial call was a three-pointer. Scott Foster came in to declare it a two. The call on the floor matters in a situation like this. And let's get a look. Now his toe is on the line. I think that's going to be a two, Kevin.
Oh, I mean, great call by Scott Foster. He saw that. Let's see.
Ooh,
close.
Yeah.
Right there.
And it is going to be a long two. Yeah. Quick look.
Great shot by Colin. I think that was a 2.5 inch or less.
So, it is a 2-point Denver lead with the ball.
Again, you've got to go for a steal here. You're down two. You've got to deny everything. Everybody's got to be aggressive. You cannot let this ball get a clean inbound with no sack to anybody. I'd like the other guy. He was going to come off of the inbounder. David, the leader's coming off the inbound with no sack. Giving it to the defender. Now they can put Cantor on the ball.
Toy Craig enters the game. Just three players. Millsap will put it in. Curry has to stay on the floor. So Millsap will put it in. Now I got a screen. Paul Millsap. With 4.4 seconds remaining. Looking for Murray. Gets it to him. And the foul on Murray is good. And Murray falling to the floor. And Jamal Murray is headed back to the free throw line. He has not missed from the line tonight. 9 for 9.
Yeah, but yes, it goes in. Tackles him basically. Knocks him on the ground.
So again, Murray. His first nugget with back-to-back 30-point games in the playoffs. It's on Melo. Back in 2010.
The new call is buying into the ball. Aggressive from the start. And he's playing a wonderful game all the way through. Finishing it off with touching nothing but the bottom of the net on his free throw.
10 for 10. Remember, Portland is out of timeouts. He can't advance on the ball for rebounds.
Murray can put this one away and does so. Wow. Jamal Murray, 34 points.
Lillard puts up a three at the end, and that is the ball game. And what a game it was, and a gutsy effort